They're everywhere.
Oh, don't look so grim. Take down Pumpkin and the rest should go quietly.
Which one's Pumpkin? They all look the same.
Pumpkin! Pumpkin! You can come out now. Mummy's not upset with you anymore.
Nothing.
That's strange. I wonder where she's gone.
They seem docile enough now. Maybe we can simply ask them to come back.
Huh. It's worth a try. Pumpkin! Pumpkin! Mummy's brought you your allowance!
Still not biting.
Pumpkin doesn't want allowance! Pumpkin wants real monies!
She's here!
I told you, Pumpkin. Only people get paid to work. That's my position and I'm sticking to it!
She's nothing if not stubborn.
But Pumpkin is a people!
How is this possible?
This isn't funny, Pumpkin. If you mean to challenge me, you're in for a rude awakening. I don't know what sort of glamour this is, but get rid of it this instant!
Pumpkin could do that. But Pumpkin thinks you will be sorry.
I've been patient, but enough is enough. We'll see how insolent you are when you're baking in a pie dish. Come, Denim. Let us show her who she's up against.
How did I get myself into this?
Pumpkin only wanted to be treated like everybody else.
Why not give her a second chance, Deneb? The village isn't too badly damaged, really.
Spare the rod, spoil the pumpkin, Denim.
You said yourself that you needed someone to help out. If you leave Pumpkin to tend the shop, you could even... well, you could even come with us.
That sounds like a proposal.
What do you say, Pumpkin?
How rude.
Pumpkin will get paid? And others too?
I am the shop's proprietress, so I'll need a fair split of the profits. Say 70%?
Ooh, splitting hairs more like.
True. A proprietress deserves her share. Still... 20%!
Not shy, is she?
50%!
30!
40, and that's my final offer!
35!
What have I started?
Have to have the last word, eh? Fine, 35, but you'll pay the others out of your end.
Deal!
And don't go forgetting who your master is.